74 degrees, winds out of the south at 10 miles per hour. And we are underway for homecoming at Dick Price Stadium. Races down. Looks like he got shot out of a cannon. Hand off to McLeod. Spins out of the first tackle. Touchdown, Jalen McLeod. And SSU takes a 12-6 lead with 18 seconds remaining. Throws over the middle. And the ball is picked! It's Rutledge across midfield. Far side 40. And is shoved out of bounds. On Banks has him and brings him down. It's a sack. Freshman collapse takes the snap, looking towards the near side. He gets flushed from the pocket along the far side, has some room, throws into the end zone, and completes the pass. Touchdown, Tigers! Yes. Give him six, yes. Derek Kirkland. Touchdown, Nicholas Bentley, his first of the season. Makes it a 26-9 game with 52 seconds remaining. And the Tigers are on their way to victory.